Hey guys, hope you're doing well and welcome back to my YouTube channel. In case you're new here, hi, my name is Rolland. So today I'm making dinner and I thought, why not bring you guys along to see what I'm making. So today's dinner is Sossi. So Sossi is not meat per se. This is Sossi. Let me even bring it like that close, yeah? So this is Sossi. It's soya. It's Sossi soya, as it is written. Tasty soya chunks. Can you see that? Just a minute, yeah. So it's just, it's soya. So it's, for lack of a better word, it's an imitation of meat or a cheaper version of meat. So yeah, I will be teaching you today how to make Sossi like a pro. So here's the thing. Most of the dishes that I've come to like currently, I never used to like them because the person who made them first for me didn't make them nicely, if you're being polite. So I've realized that once I make these dishes by myself or for myself by using my own recipe, I get to like these dishes a lot and they actually become favorites. That's what happened with liver, that's what happened with Sossi, that's what happened with what else did I come to like, meatballs. So yeah, so today I will teach you how to make Sossi like a pro. Most people don't know how to cook this stuff. That's why they find it very disgusting. Otherwise, if you cook this stuff properly, it's usually very, very delicious. That's what happened with my friend Ken. I went to his place and cooked the stuff for him. And he's like, you just a kolo, pick your stuff. Then after I'm done cooking, the guy comes and eats. And he actually has the audacity to eat seconds. Seconds. And he's like, eh, nani tamu, ata kama, and I'm like, sema uko unajua kupika. This thing is delicious. It's just that you didn't know how to make it properly. So that is what I'll be showing you guys. I want to turn you into addicts of Sossi, just like Ken, my friend, just like me. Yeah, so tag along to see how this goes. As we are cooking, we're gonna be drinking water and minding our own business. And yeah, also that shelf is part of a new DIY that I'm working on. I'm currently redoing my kitchen, so watch out for that vlog. But anyway, before this intro becomes long, it's already 2 minutes. Let's get to the video. Working with, so we're gonna be working with some red onion. Just a minute. So we're gonna be working with onions, as I said, dania stems. This is 3 cloves of garlic. This is some chopped up fresh mint leaves. This is 1 tomato, and this is coriander, and then the star, some Sossi. So yes, I'm gonna be pairing this with some rice. I think there's leftover rice in the fridge, but if not, we're gonna make some just white plain boiled rice. So yeah, let's get cooking. Thank you. you want a little more soup, I would advise you add like a glass of water, or like half a glass, just to give it that sauce. And now because I'm having it with rice, I'm just gonna give it like half a glass of water, and then I'll let it simmer for like 2 minutes, that it can absorb everything. Because it's like when you want to, I need some soup when I'm having it with rice. But yeah, it's done. An outcome, which is this one. How do I show you now? I'll leave a picture here, but it looks like, I don't know, that I've paired it with some banana chips, because niwana nikipika mchele sahi and you're waiting for the outcome, tutakula kesho. But yeah, so we're gonna give this a test. So what you're gonna do is we're gonna first bite a banana chip. Keep it in the mouth, then I'm salivating because of this. It's so good. It looks so good. Look. Hey, I love it when you call me señorita. This thing is good. I can't even eat it like that. It's so delicious. There's that saltiness kumbali from both the salt and the soy sauce. Then there's this bursting flavor of freshness from the mint. The coriander. My guys. You guy. Hey. The coriander is the plug. Kwanza ukifanya tu hivi, guy. Zinataka kuanguka. Ufanya tu ukora inaka hivi. You guy, my guy. So good. I won't even lie. This is good. It's good. It's good in caps. But yes, that's how you make Sossi like a pro. Easy recipe. You've seen a few spices that you can just pick in the house. One thing I wish I had was ginger. Ginger adds a potent flavor. But bay leaf has helped with that. But I wanted ginger, but I didn't remember to buy. Na sasa sahi juu tuko curfew, there's no going out after 7. But yeah, you have seen. Easy recipe. The result, as you can see, amazing, amazing, amazing. Yeah. It for this video. Don't forget to like, comment, share, and subscribe in case you haven't. Also, in case you haven't followed me on Instagram, link down below. Same name, Roxy_kitchen. So until next time, remember, if you hey, Mr. Marife, my God. Until next time, remember, what is happening? Until next time, remember life. Yes, remember life is too short to eat boring food. So, bye guys. Don't forget to subscribe. And in case you encounter any issues while making the nini, just leave a comment below, down below this video, and I'll get back to you. I always respond to comments. But yeah, till next time. Bye guys.